against...
So great, and all of Israel must suffer.